What makes a ball bouncy?
Let's find out!
Oh boy!
Why won't this ball bounce?
I think that's because this clay ball is not elastic. But I know there are types of balls that are elastic and they will bounce.
Yeah, I've seen bouncy balls, but I couldn't make one.
Right, should we see some different types of balls? So I have a basketball. What's in here?
Air.
Air. Did it bounce?
Yeah.
How about this ball? Good bounce.
Is it taking its shape again after you push it in?
Which one is the bounciest?
We're gonna use all the balls that I showed you, and we're gonna see which ball bounces the highest.
Oh boy, we're gonna do an experiment to find out which ball goes the highest. Hey Sophia, what kind of ball are you gonna bounce?
A ping pong ball.
Ooh, a ping pong ball. How do you think it's gonna bounce?
Not so high.
Why do you think it's gonna bounce not so high?
Because it's hard and it's small.
Okay, it's hard and it's small. Okay, Sophia, let's give it a bounce. Ooh, the ping pong ball went between the blue and the purple. Bring out the next ball. Daniela, what kind of ball do you have?
I have a baseball.
How high do you think that baseball will bounce?
I think it's gonna drop low.
Let's see you bounce it. Oh, the baseball bounced to the green. We're gonna test more balls in a few minutes. Oh, Kai, what kind of ball do you have?
A hacky sack.
Oh, what's it feel like?
It feels like a bunch of yarn.
How do you think that's gonna bounce?
I don't think it's gonna bounce at all.
Give it a try. The hacky sack didn't bounce at all. What ball do you have, Henry?
A basketball.
How do you think that's gonna bounce?
High.
High? Let's give it a try, Henry. Bounce that ball. Ball bounced all the way up to the yellow. Next ball!
Oh, Arnold, what kind of ball do you have?
Rubber.
Let's see how high it bounces.
Ooh.
Wow! The rubber ball bounced the highest. I guess what a ball's made of changes how high it bounces.